Christmas. This is, and I just, what's his name?
His name is Matthew Smith.
Right, he painted this for me. And I like it. I like it. I don't know what the hell it is. But this is it. And then, so Matthew said, thank you for sending that to me through one of our cameramen, Berkey. Berkey, thank you. It's like a yoga pose, but it looks like a turkey. Like
no,
a dog.
Yeah. Where's the fourth paw?
Where's the what?
Where's the fourth paw?
It's in his ass.
That's when, you know how dogs rub their ass on the carpet? That's the pose.
Hey, hey, hey. My dog doesn't rub his ass on the carpet.
In Matthew Smith's world, it does.
No, he doesn't. He's got his tail down there. My dog has manners. He's classy. He's well-groomed. He's sophisticated.
Autistic?
He's not autistic.
He's doing yoga. He's a fancy dog.
My dog's got the best dog in the world. There's nothing wrong with him. He's got a great personality. He doesn't like people, just like I don't. We get each other. So, New York City dog.